3, 2, 1. I'm Henry Tenenbaum. I'll be reviewing a new film called Shag. It's a sort of Southern fried Dirty Dancing. Shag is a film that borrows heavily from the American library of boring cliches and stereotypes. It's a beach movie. It's set in the early 60s. It features the Southern belle, the wild crazy girl, the shy pudgy girl. There is, of course, a wild party scene, and the movie ends with a big dance number. Well, you might say this film wasn't so much produced as reproduced. You've seen it many times before over the years, only the box office prices have been changed to protect the profits. Okay, kids, see if this sounds familiar. Four South Carolina Gidgets go to where the boys are to play beach blanket bingo and do a little dirty dancing. By the way, just for the record, the title, Shag, refers to the 1960s dance, not the hairdo or anything else. And as staged by dirty dancing choreographer Kenny Ortega, the low-energy dance numbers are definitely looking their age. The story is just what you'd expect. One wild, marvelous, magical weekend in which each girl discovers herself and the true boy of her dreams.
Guess I've been wild all along. I just didn't know it till now.
Way out.
I am way out of control.
Actually, a little less control is just what this movie needed. English director Zelda Barron has given this production all the spontaneity of a high school play.
Well, I was really hoping that I'd fall in love with a girl this summer so as I'd have someone to write to.
Oh, Chip.
Only, you know what, I've just realized that I don't have to fall in love with anybody. I can just write to you.
The cast is the best thing about this movie, but listen to who's in it. Peter Fonda's daughter, Tyrone Power's son, Carol Burnett's daughter, and Daryl Hannah's sister. You get the feeling they cast this movie using blood tests instead of screen tests. Unfortunately, by any test, Shag comes out really no better than a 3 out of 10. I'm sorry to report that Shag is a drag. I'm Henry Tenenbaum.